as I took the tour, one of the things that I noticed that was sort of notoriously absent from the conversation was the word slavery or enslaved people or slaves. And we know that slaves lived and worked here and likely died here, but it was never said. So I found myself here in the home, and when those words weren't said, then I realized that it had something to do with also like the absence of the other narratives that I saw that were sort of, well, just never spoken about with regard to other things.